was supposed to be one of the most punishing races on Earth. That's why it brings so many people to Mexico, right? I mean, the heat, the distance, breakdowns, the works. So how come there's a driver at Horizon Baja racking up cross-country wins like they're taking Sunday drives around the neighborhood? I mean, Scotty is gonna get to the bottom of this one. You stay tuned to Base Arena. Wait for updates. Straight. So there's barns with cars in them, okay? And they're not abandoned, they're just left there on purpose. Do I have that right? One festival superstar to another? There's no rumors, no Sky T met a guy and is Scottathan Tyler in the Horizon Weather Center tracking a series of... set to make landfall in Mexico this season. Drivers are urged to stay off the roads and use extreme caution. Just kidding. Scotty's in the base arena booth scrolling the festival playlist on his phone for events to watch. Drivers are urged to get out in the fierce tropical storms and have some fun!
Keep my eyes open. Here's the track. driver to a head-to-head. Okay, Cobra, you've just challenged a driver to a head-to-head.
Sports Scott Tyler on the one and only Base Arena, and we have a very special guest in the studio today. Alejandra, what's going on, mi amiga?
Let's make these fast, Scott. I need to get back to my workshop. The workshop's waiting.
Right, your great-granddad's workshop. Totally. I was just going to get the highlights of your mission with our superstar driver, but that's cool. Look, you're a busy lady. I can update the folks later. You guys,
the
you just take it
and take perfection. We took it rallying. It runs as well as it did 60 years ago, and I'm not even finished making modifications yet.
That's awesome. So I can just let you guys get back to
and
it.
And wait till you see it off-road. It's nearly indestructible, and in the hands of the right driver, name a single car in history better than the VW Beetle, Scott.
I can't, but, hey, didn't you say you wanted to make this stuff fast?
Why? You have somewhere more important to me?
That is a good point. Let me just see here, play a track, and then we can talk some more.
Thank you.
Feel the thrill of the bay.
What up? Scott Tyler back with you on Base Arena, and I have two words for you that I have kept close to my heart for my entire life. Finders, keepers. That treasure chest we told you about, claimed by a driver at the festival for, you guessed it, mucho dinero. Enjoy those credits, my friend, you earned them. Unless, I mean, listen, I'm just gonna toss another couple of words out here. Personal loan? See, Scotty has his eye on this sweet Mustang.
Convoy. Your convoy leader will set up events for you. Also, Ghost has disabled the drivers in your convoy, so you can trade paint if you really want.
Superstar? Well, check out this driver knocking down daily challenges, putting in the work, putting in the grind, making themselves just that little bit better every single day. Of course, yeah, it also helps to be an international racing celebrity with a garage full of supercars, but hey, you know, motivation matters too. Here at Base Arena, we say, believe, and you can achieve. Or something. Pretty sure I said it once.
Thank you.
Incoming horizon. Scotty Tyler's gonna spin it with his eyes closed, and you guys are gonna get double points for your skip. Alright, let's go. Let's do this.
You're the convoy leader. Remember, you have to set up the events.
Ow! Okay, now you guys still go! So you guys will have to stay tuned to Base Arena for the next one.
I know. I'm sorry. I apologize.
challenged a driver to a head-to-head.
basic. Turbocharged. It's Horizon Base Arena.
Don't panic, but I think I'm onto something big with this latest car rumor. Start having a sniff around the festival. Keep quiet about it, yeah?
We have yet another classic car rumor horizon. Some of you might be interested to know it's a fascinating and unique piece of Ferrari racing history. Others might be more interested to know it's worth an absolute barnload of dough. Hey, it's a diverse festival, all right? Everybody's welcome. You go searching, car enthusiasts. I'll spin some soundtrack.